Hello, my friend. Amner Hunter here from amnerhunter.com. Happy to spend some time with you in another video. Today, we are checking out a very cool application and software by the company Ace. This is the Ace Studio DAW, an application software with artificial intelligence, with technology that can help you out to create vocals without a vocalist, vocals from a number of human vocalists, both female, male, different type of voices, right? Also, in this software, you can edit the vocals, you can pitch correct the vocals, you can EQ, compress, you can process pretty much anything that you would need to create amazing vocal tracks with human voices. Also, this cool app, I feel like this is not talked about a lot. This software allows you to separate a full song into stems or to extract a vocal performance from a full recording, full mix, right? So separate the instruments from the vocals. So in this video, I want to check out this software with you guys. I want to test it and I want to walk you through all of the features and controls, right? You will find the applicable link in the video description and first comment. If you want to purchase this, there are some rent to own plans. I believe for the amount of features and the value of this software, it definitely worth the price. Full disclosure, the company Ace Studio approached me and contacted me to create this video review for you guys. Consider this as a sponsorship by Ace Studio, but all of the thoughts and opinions remain objectively mine. They have no part in my saying, they have no part in my judgment of this software. Before we begin, let me invite you quickly to my website, to amnerhunter.com, where you can grab some additional free stuff, such as some free PDF guides and ebooks for music producers and guitar players, also some extra free tools, some collections of guitar impulses and drum sample packs, and don't forget to check out this channel or my blog, which I am updating almost on a daily basis with tons of resources like this. You should be seeing now the main window, the main screen of this software. As you can see, it looks like any DAW, right? You have up here the transport bar where you can play, where you can record, create a loop, and you have also the time codes, the tempo of the song, the export control. You have the upper menu here where you can create new projects like any other DAW, right? It's very, very intuitive. You will feel like you are in a familiar space using this software. New project, open project, import or export audio as well. Preferences as well, where you will be able to change the audio settings, right? Change your interface or something like that in case that you want to record your voice, because you can also do it inside this software. We have the different tracks of vocals, right? Also, we can import a full song here. We can import an audio track, a full mix or something, in case that we want to sing over or create melodies over that particular backing track or mix, right? Here to the left, we have the many different vocalists that we can choose from, right? Many different genres, many ranges of vocals. All of this comes in the software. Also, you can access to many more public voices that the community created here, where it says browse all public voices. Or you can customize also and upload your vocal recordings, your vocal samples, and train with the help of the software, with the help of this algorithm, to add your own vocals to this software, right? We have a single track, we have an audio track here, we can add more tracks, right? We can set it as a chord track, audio track, recording track, or backing track, right? We have the mixer where we can, well, use the fader, of course, we can pan, we can solo, we can also have access to some controls that we're going to see in a moment, right? For instance, if we want to add any vocal track here from any vocalist, let's say, let's add, for instance, a rock vocal. Let's check out this one. We just double click it and we create a track. Just as simple as that. Here, with a double click, we can simply create a clip where we can write MIDI for these vocals, and the magic starts here, right? Because we have this piano roll, we can write with this note brush, we can write the MIDI notes, right? Like that. Another cool thing is that we can add the lyrics here, right? So let me, for instance, show you this small clip. Da, 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 da. Right now we have the words da. We can write this, we can change this, for instance, in my soul, for instance. Let's just check out that. In my soul, da. It's very convincing, I think, when you hear the vocal, because it's a, at the end of the day, it's a human vocal, right? It's not like a vocal performance made with a robot or something like that. At the end of the day, these are trained human vocals, right? Here we have all sorts of tools to edit these notes. We can cut this. We can also alter the pitch for the different vocal phrases, right? You can write the pitch. For instance, you can have a flat note like that, or you can also have an anchor. We can also have a fixed brush like that, right? We can also erase the pitch, Control Z, and we undo it. We can also alter that vibrato, which is very interesting, right? Check it out. Let's hit play here. In my soul. One cool thing is that we can also change the modulation, right? Very, very cool. Here, we select also the scale that we're working on. For instance, here we have C major. One cool thing that we can do is click this fold option, and we're going to have only the notes that belong to that scale in this piano roll, right? Watch when I click fold, when it's activated, we have only the notes in the scale. When we have it off, we have all of the notes on the piano roll, right? Very, very useful. Let's delete this. Another thing that we can do, for instance, let me add something here. Let me add a vocal phrase with the note brush. Let's see how this sounds. I'm not sure how that's going to sound like. Da, 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 da. What we can also alter are other things here. For instance, the breath. We can add breaths if we have, for instance, like a gap here. Let's click here, breath, down here. And we can add, with this plus, a breath. We can make it longer. Now let's hear it in action. Da, da, da. Wow, making the vocal performance even more realistic, right? So that helps a lot, definitely. Also, we can add air, right, to different notes with this control. We can add falsettos, actually. Also, very, very simple, right? For instance, let's try one falsetto here and one falsetto here. Let's see how this sounds. Da, 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 da. All of these tools to make the vocal performance sound even more authentic on top of the human element. Of course, we can add tension, we can add energy, which is, I believe, it's like compression, right? It's like more consistency in the vocal performance. And we can also alter the formant of the vocal performance. So for instance, let's alter this. Da, 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 da. Very, very cool. All of these tools that we have down here. Now let's check out, for instance, here, the mixer, the effects, right? So we have EQ, we have compression, we have de-essing and reverb. So for instance, if we want to add something here, let's say EQ, let's say lead bright, choir, compression, de-essing, reverb. So let's increase it. Let's add, for instance, a room sound hall. We can add the dry wet. The de-essing, we have the frequency that we want to de-ess. The compression, we have, of course, a control here, right? This is like the threshold. Let's check it out. Da, 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 da. The more we decrease this to the left, the more compression we have, right? You notice that? Da, 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 da. Da. We can decrease the reverb. Da, 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 da. We can also actually blend a couple of voices here. So that's pretty cool. In this section where it says a voice here under the track control panel, right? We can blend different vocals. So for instance, we can, let's find another one here. Let's blend it with a female vocal. Click this plus icon. And now we have a couple of voices here. And we can blend to taste with these controls. Also, one cool thing is that we can turn this single vocal performance into a choir. We can do that here. So let's click on that. And we can choose how many voices there will be on the choir, right? Here we have the position. Let's hit play. Let's add another one, like four, for instance. Da, 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 da. I'm just going to disengage that reverb for the moment. Da, 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 da. I'm going to import a track here. First, let's add a track without vocals. Just simply drag and drop. Let's hear it. You can actually create the vocal performance here with a clip using, of course, the scale that you will need. So for instance, this track is in A minor and the tempo is 137. So let's change here actually the tempo. Let's engage the metronome. All right, let's see. And choose the scale. So it's gonna be A minor, right? So let's create something here. Let me rehearse a bit. Okay, so we can decrease a bit the volume maybe with the mixer. Okay, so let's create something here. Let's see how this sounds. Wow. That was great, actually. So yeah, it's the advantage when we click fold and we have all of the notes in the scale right here. So let me increase a bit the volume of the backing track. Let's go again. That sounds very cool, very melodic. For instance, let's use another vocal performance here. For instance, this one. Just drag and drop this one here and delete this one. So we have this. Also, one thing that I want to do is test the stem separator and vocal extractor from this software. It's very, very simple, right? I'm going to also drag and drop a file that actually has vocals, not a vacuum track, right? Let's hear it. Why are you going down? Why are you going down? As you can see here, all of the instrumentation with the vocals, and here is very simple. As you can see here to the left in this track, we have the options to split into stems or get the tempos as well, or vocal to MIDI in lyrics as well. So that's actually pretty cool. Right now, let's split into stems. We can have the vocal apart from the instrumental, or we can have also the different elements of the song, like the vocal, the drums, the bass, and other instruments. So right now I want to extract the vocals from this mix. Let's split it. And let's find out about this cool technology within this software. It's actually super, super quick. It didn't take more than, 5 seconds, maybe? So now I have the vocal track separated now from the instruments, right? I'm gonna mute the original track, and I have here, let's hear it. Wow.
Why are you going down, sugar?
And here we have the instruments.
Why are you going?
Wow. This technology is very, very impressive, and the time that it took to separate and extract the vocals was pretty fast. Well, it's actually a short audio demo, right? Probably on longer tracks, longer songs, it will take a bit more, but I am a bit impressed, because some other softwares take much more even on small tracks like these, right? Here we can select the tracks, so we can choose this option of vocal to MIDI and lyrics, right? Convert, and now we are going to be able to manipulate the vocal notes using MIDI. Very, very impressive. There you have it. Here we have the, let's hear it.
Are you going down? Why are you going down, sugar?
We can edit this with the same tools, right? The pitch, the vibrato, the modulation. We can cut, we can write more MIDI notes. Very, very cool, right? Very, very impressive. Now we have a female vocal singing those vocal lines instead of the original vocalist. So yeah, the possibilities are great, are endless using this software. So there you go, my friends. That was the Ace Studio DAW by Ace Studio, right? Let me know what you think of it. Go to the website. You can try it 100% for free for some days, fully featured. I'm gonna leave the link in the video description. And first comment, let me know what you think of this technology. I will be more than interested to know your opinions about it. Before we leave, let me invite you quickly to my website, amnerhunter.com, where you can grab some additional free stuff, some free PDF guides and ebooks, some extra free tools, packages of sample packs, of impulse responses as well. Don't forget to check out this channel or my blog, which I am updating almost on a daily basis with tons of content like this. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it very much. I will see you very soon in the next video. Bye bye and take care.